Hey guys, what's up? This is Chaska Skidamoo here. We're here with a new video, and this video is, well, I'm playing Roblox right now, but we're going to be playing Miner's Heaven. And so, I've played this game before, but I'm going to be playing, I'm going to be restarting, and this is not my real account, because I can't restart, so, oh my god, what the frick? Okay, so basically, what this game is, it's kind of like... Jesus. Okay, so this game is, it's like, you get mines and stuff, but it's nighttime right now, so I'm just gonna go around collecting boxes right now, and so you just get mines and you get money off them, and it's kind of hard to explain, but it's really fun. And so yeah, I'm playing on my second account, because my first account, I don't know how to restart on that, so this is kind of, I guess, what I'll be doing for series, and... Yeah, I wasn't really a big fan of Roblox up until I've been playing it for a couple times, but yeah, I just started recently playing it and it's been kind of fun, so I thought like maybe I'll do a couple videos on this and see how this goes. This series is probably going to be only a few episodes because once you get pretty good, there's nothing really else you can do. It depends, I don't know. So there's actually a couple other people over here. See, I'm going to check out their bases real quick, and you can actually hire like zombie guards and stuff and like to protect your base. So, oh, this guy looks numtastic. Oh god. Okay, so I'm just going around collecting boxes. Oh, it's almost daytime, so that's good. Okay, so we can go back. I'll just cut ahead to the video right now. Okay, and it's daytime now and it's so bright now, finally. And so we actually have a box right here, and if you go around collecting boxes, it can add up to like a regular box, and so we have one of them. So let's open it. Hang on. Close. I don't know what this does here. Okay, I don't really know. But, oh, it costs Robux. I don't really have anything. So basically, let's get started. So in our inventory, we already start out with a few things. So let's start out by putting our Swordsmaster statue somewhere. Hang on. So basically, you can get swords whenever you want. And let's put it over here. Here, let's rotate this. Okay. I'm going to put it almost in the corner. Because, here, let's put that right there. And, so what I'm going to do, let's go in the shop right quick. Actually, I'll do that. I'll just do this later. So what we're going to start out by doing is getting basic conveyors. And start out with this. And it's really simple in the beginning. All you do here is rotate it to go. Yeah, okay, so let's do it this way. You basically just put the conveyors down. Here, let's just put it all down right now. That's okay for now. And put the furnace at the end of it. And let's put our mines right here, hon. Here. You could put, well, actually, no, I don't think there's enough room. Hold on, let me fix this. I'll be right back. Okay, so you could put the mine down, like, right there. And you could rotate it and put another one right here. And it'll start making iron. And so it just, I guess it just digs it up. And if it lands in the furnace, as you can see in the bottom right corner, I'm making $2 per second, which is actually pretty bad right now. And let's rotate this and put that right there. And so you have an ore limit, and so when your ore limit's at max, it's like you can't spawn any more ores until it clears up, and then it spawns more. So you can upgrade your ore limit by going into your inventory and pressing it right there. So my ore limit's at 50 right now, and so it costs 5,000 to upgrade it again. So what we can do is... How much more? Okay, so we have 3.8K right now. So what we could do, we're going to... Oh, hold on. What actually I'm going to do right now is I'm going to withdraw this. I'll leave those for right now and put down our basic... Yeah, what are they called? They're called large ore upgraders. What they do is actually just increase their value. So when they get melted in the... furnace, it you get more money off of it. So, and then, okay, hold on, Okay. Let's go in the shop, and you can buy conveyors and stuff. So what we could do is buy a reverse corner conveyor and click on this and put this down. Here, I'm going to try going quick. And put it down right there. So basically, they're just traveling along, and we can put down our... And this upgrades, it's a ore purifier. It basically upgrades their cost slightly and furnace at the end. So, okay, so now we're making $5.22 per second, and our ore limit's about halfway right now. So, what we can do is start here. Let's go in the shop and see what we can buy. And this, it takes a little while to get started, so I could cut ahead and get to the get to a point where we have a lot of money. And let's see what we can get next. These are all common, so they're not that good. That's not that good either. Yeah, so we can start saving up, but it's gonna take a while. Okay, I'm gonna cut ahead into the video so when we have enough money to actually start doing stuff, and see you guys in a minute. Okay, so we're back, and what I did off camera was I added some silver mines, which they spawn ores much quicker, but I'm at the ore limit right now, so they're not spawning. They're not spawning it too much. So what I'm gonna do is go into E and upgrade my to level 2. So hold on, what's going on here? There they go. Yeah, so they're going like every 0.7 seconds, I think. Oh, here comes a box. Sweet. Okay. And I added 2 crystal mines. So, let's see. Yep, there they go. And so, right now, I'm just kind of waiting for it to... Waiting for me to get some more money. And so, I'm just kind of cutting ahead in the video a couple times and seeing how I can go. So, cause this kind of takes a while. So, I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm getting 2 more crystal mines right here. And, yeah, so they should be spawning a bunch of ores right now. And I am pretty much at the ore limit again right now. So what I could do, hang on, I don't know. Like usually in the beginning of it, it takes a lot of time to get started, but I don't want you guys to miss anything. And so yeah, it's getting light right now. So we can finally see that. I mean, use our flashlight. Fine, that's it, Freddy's. Oh yeah, we can get a weapon and actually go to other people's base and kill people while we're waiting. So if we get bored, we can actually go do that here. Let's grab a weapon. Pow. Guys, don't worry, I got a sword. Pshaw. Okay, and it just got super bright right now. So, oh my god, I saw an explosion over there. Yeah, I'm gonna go check out some other people's bases right now. Hang on, let's go in the shop right now. Oh yeah, we can't be holding a sword. Let's go in the shop and let's see what we can get before we leave so we can get a copper mine. Okay, so we can afford 1 copper mine. Let's put that right here. Okay. Alright, let's get out a sword. Or let's actually put it away so they don't think we're hostile. And let's go check out some of the people's bases while we're waiting. And... yeah, so on my other account, I actually already played this, and so I already had like a bunch of light, so in the dark I can pretty much see, and I had like a bunch of other stuff. So yeah, I'll definitely be getting better, probably be pretty good by episode 2. I'll do a couple stuff off camera, but I won't do too much. And let's see where this guy is. What the heck are these stuff? Oh, I think I know why. Okay, what the heck is going on here? So, I know this thing is called like a radioactive ore upgrader type thing. Oh my god. But if it doesn't get into the furnace within 5 seconds, it blows up. I don't know if that's what's happening. I don't think so, but... okay. This actually looks pretty cool. What he's doing. Oh, did I find him? The heck? Okay, let's actually try finding some people. This is weird. And another box went flying. Right here. Okay, so I'll be right back and go find a person. crap, I don't even think I can get into this guy's base. Oh my god. Okay. Ah. Oh, gee. Okay, I'm just a torso with a head. Oh god. No. Oh my god, he has walls and he has like a laser. Okay. Oh my god. I'm helpless. Can I still do my flashlight? Here, hold on. Oh, I don't think it works. Okay, this is really, really strange. I could just reset my character and go back, but yeah, this is pretty nice, you know? Just, you know, wobbling around. Alright, yeah, I'll be right back. Oh, I'm dead. Ah, that's a good lemonade. Alright, so okay, that's getting kind of backed up right here. Nice. So we're at 8,000 right now, so dang, I wish I could just freaking run faster. This is so boring. Anyway, so we're actually, we got a lot of money right now. So we can go find some people, and when we come back, we can make some purchases, but we can't really buy anything right now. We just have to let it sit for a while. The ore limit is, it's going from like the top to bottom sometimes. Yeah, it's at the limit right now. Why am I making, oh, there we go. So let's go check this guy out, see what he's up to. That guy, I can't even go into right now. And that guy, I don't even know where he is. Oh, there, I see that guy. What's up with the pink stuff? I don't even know what that is. Oh my god, Illuminati. Oh, okay, oh. Ooh. Okay, let's see what this guy's up to. See, like, people are, like, so advanced, like, now. I'm not up there on my other account, but... Okay. Sneak attack? I think he's just sitting here and getting money. Get some. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, shoot. He's still alive. Okay. He's running. Oh, zombie. Oh, they have zombies. No! No, no! Oh, my God. I'm dead. Oh, I'm a torso. Okay, I'm dead. Okay. Well, I'm gonna leave that guy alone and plop back into my base. Okay, so I'm just gonna making $37 per second. That's okay. We could probably get another copper mine right here. Yeah. Wait, that's a gold mine. We don't have enough for that. Purchased. Your purchase was really successful. Okay, so we could put this right here. Okay. Come on. And so we're making decent amount. Man, where are you going, copper? Oh, there we go. Okay, I'm at the ore limit, so that's probably why it's not spawning. Come on, go. You can do it. You can do it. Oh, there we go. Popped out two at once. That's weird. Okay, so I guess we're gonna make one more cut in the video. I think that's gonna be it for this episode. I'm actually gonna try making the episodes really small. Oh, we're actually making a lot of money right now. Wow, like almost $100 per second. Okay, I'm gonna cut ahead in the video one more time, and that'll be it. And so see you guys in a minute. Okay, so we got two gold miners, and so I guess that'll be it for this video. We're making $118 per second, and we're at our ore limit. So next episode, we're gonna make small episodes, but next episode we're gonna see where we can get more, and I think we did pretty good for a start today. And so see you guys in another episode. See you guys next time. Oh man, the moon's bright. Oh god, it's a freaking guy. Get out of here.
Come with me now.